Yeah. It's just like kicking that leg out. Sometimes you get it, sometimes you don't, you know?
So, your hip or your, you have this one.
Yeah.
And you have this collar.
Yes.
Yeah. And so then, you want to look at your time. Just here, you want to like, look at your wrist watch, right?
I look, and then right there, and then that way. Kick this, and then look that way.
Yeah. I see. So it's kind of stretching them out too.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. You're pulling and pushing. And then this thing looking helps.
Yeah. I'm just trying to take that pinball like, you know, well, like this. It's harder.
Yeah, no, exactly. If you're here,
yeah.
You're trying to do this, you kind of have to go here. Mm-hmm. And then sit down and turn your legs to your back.
Yeah. And bring it down to a log roll and you're not trying to.
Yeah, again, it depends on their base. Uh-huh. If their base is leaning in one direction, like if you're leaning this way, uh-huh. I'm not going to get you this way.
Yeah, yeah.
But if it's a scramble and I can feel that this leg has planted yet,
yeah.
I can just kick the leg out. I don't have to push the knee. Mm-hmm. I just literally scissor. Right. You know, sometimes I get a scramble, like someone is coming back up and tap their knee in.
Yeah,
you know, it's like a movement of motion and momentum.
Those would be around a lot better than
mine. Yeah, and that's the thing, you've got to work with positions.
Yeah.
Positional. And as far as where it's at.
That's the other side too.
Yeah.
So.
And here, I get this grip.
Design through.
Do you hook the foot?
Okay. Yeah.
On the lat.
And I'll pull you over and
look that way.
Yeah.
So this has to cut.
Oh.
You're gonna get this one. You have to like cut. Keep your foot low. When I come up, it's not gonna work.
Yeah, no leverage. Yeah. So if you keep the foot low, you do like this.
Yeah.
That actually works pretty well.
Okay.
Or
like you're saying,
you should be slow, but it's
like all their stretch. Yeah.
So I'm like here, open, boom, put on.
Up lower.
Me?
Lower.
Yeah.
I know, because you're shorter.
I'll get there.
It's awkward.
And then I'm doing the same thing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Lower. I like that even more.
I know.
And you can get that. That can work for the ball.
Yeah.
I kind of was, you know, when you do it too, really easy to just chop like sideways.
Yeah.
So try to avoid chopping. You want to grip with your instep on the side.
Yeah, you want to know that was the thing on the left.
Yeah, because if you just kind of kick people, like if you just go like scissoring, you literally scissor kick, people that are stronger than you are at their base, they want to. So I like that knee.
Because
it just naturally slip out.
Yeah, know? And if you so do it again. So if you don't look this way, and you just
so
if you're not looking this way, you're doing this one. I'm going to go here.
Yeah.
And I'm going to start collapsing your back.
Yeah.
Whereas if you have a good here, you have this clip here. I can't actually break this down.
Mm-hmm.
Right? Like I can put it in all my way here.
Right.
Yeah.
Okay. That makes sense. And then you just flat to the mat.
Yeah. Well, see that right there? Okay. So you're thinking with your chin. Try to like move with your like spatula.
Yeah.
Spatula
as you go. Not like this one.
And
rotate
your hips at the same time. Right. Yeah. Go. Let me take it.
Yeah,
we're going to,
like this.
With this up.
Uh-huh. Like all the way up
and
now. That would be enough. If you actually had tried that, I probably would have done here.
Yeah.
You know, because it's just your knee too far across the body.
Okay.
It's like
here. You want to see.
Well, I mean, I did like this in like the rotational.
It's rotational, but it's not like you almost like a here. I know it's so like you can be like this is like a little but
right.
My hand only does a hand way up here, and I get my elbows and I'm like already going. I think here.
Oh, okay, well that's something.
See, if you don't pick way back away, yeah. So.
detail.
What Chris just did was just actually calling one of the neighbor, serious. And he does, you know, instead of going from here, she's going here.
Yeah.
And then it's like a you were going here and then you were having a hard time.
Yes.
Yes.
You know, so you kind of have to kick back and like this.
Yeah.
To get away from it.
Yeah, it's kind of nice because it puts you in the house and you can get the arm great, you know.
That Mike or John?
Henry.
When
I like the way he does it too. The way they show it.
Yeah.
It's like overlap.
Yeah, you have that video.
Oh, we have a robot at Mercy Hospital there.
Oh, gosh.
Is it on the Facebook?
There's
a grocery day, huh?
Yeah, yeah. It's been about 50 minutes.
I think it's so
we do.
Yeah, we're going to check it out. We're going to run some diagnostics today.
They're on the they're definitely on the right one, man. I went back from the
mailbox. Oh, good. Okay. Cool.
And I don't know where, but it's there somewhere.
Do you want to?
No, I didn't need to.
You want to do the last 5, 10 minutes? What do you want to do? Let me know.
Thank you.
Thanks, Lonnie.
I'm familiar with that.
Well, it's something that's like technique, it's just
with the principle, like I'll show you.
The principle,
so I didn't even know good under him or what.
Whenever you're in any kind of half guard,
We were in like a half guard.
The man that you have is usually in control.
Okay, so you have
this is from here. If you start to come up, like start to sit up, I'm just at this right.
Yeah.
And I'm trying to hold you down.
Yeah.
And if you try to come up, to take the back, which is what you want to
do. Stop by this.
Yeah.
So I can go to like no. So I kind of want to just hold in the hard guard and turn that cover my head.
Say again.
I kind of want to just maintain that half guard as best I can and then try and recover my guard.
Is that what you're asking me?
Yeah.
I mean, it depends. I would make your principal just get the other rope.
Yeah.
And because everything we're doing, the sitting up like that, if you have the other rope, it's great. Super effective. You just have to have the other rope.
Okay.
And then watch the doors.
Not for me, but for people who are physically capable of doing guards, yes.
You're all warm.
Are you done?
Well, I'm putting my strikes now.
Your what?
Strikes.
Your strength?
Strikes.